This weekend, you and your family are invited to come to the wonderful land of Oz. Just follow the yellow brick road to the Wye River Upper School and join them as their all-school musical production of The Wizard of Oz hits the stage. Don't miss an evening of stage thrills, laughter, and fun. I'm standing here with some of the cast, and you can kind of tell who some of these people are, right, guys? Like, who are you?
I'm the Wicked Witch.
Obviously, but you're not wicked at all, are you?
No, definitely not.
I don't know. We haven't figured that out yet. We'll find out by the end. All right, who are you playing?
I play the Cowardly Lion.
Are you cowardly, though?
No, not really. I'm not a coward.
That's acting. That's acting. And who we got down here?
Well, I'm a good witch, and I just played So Kindness and So Wonderful, and I sing Wonderful.
Are you guys having fun?
Yes, it's really fun.
Yeah.
Oh, it's really good. It's really good.
Good.
And together, our family and friends will see it.
That's right. And we're here with three more. We have...
Scarecrow.
Obviously. And...
Dorothy.
With her red shoes. Ted. Ruby. And...
Tin Man.
Never would have guessed. Are you guys having a lot of fun with the show?
Always.
Yeah? What's your favorite part about being Scarecrow?
I like to be floppy. It's fun. Because yeah. I just get to, like, randomly fall down, which is super helpful because I'm clumsy.
For the family and friends to come out, they had to come out when?
Thursday and Friday, the 15th and the 16th.
It's like you were ready for that question.
So ready.
So you obviously play the witch.
Yeah.
Is this your real skin color?
I don't think so. Occasionally I turn a little bit green, but usually I'm on the pale side when I'm not wearing makeup.
So now when you go home and the show's over, is there green all over your room?
Yes, I have an entirely white room. I don't like color at all, so cleaning is a bit of a hassle. There's a lot of bleach involved, a lot of makeup remover.
How about you? Makeup anywhere when you get home?
This isn't using my natural face, but yeah. I usually take it off when I get home from doing the show.
Awesome. What's your favorite part of the show?
Oh, just singing the big songs I play. Like, If I Only Had the Nerve and If I Were King of the Forest, that's probably one of my favorites out of the whole play.
Yeah, so you like your solos.
Oh, yeah. I love my solos.
You gotta love the solos. Favorite part of the show?
My favorite part, I love to sing, and it's my favorite voice. I sing Summer of the Rainbows, and I like every other songs I can do.
Right. And we got to see you sing, which was very beautiful. And we got to see you be evil.
Yeah.
But what's your favorite part of the show?
I like manifesting an evil character. It brings me out of my comfort zone. I'm naturally an empathetic person, so playing someone who's not the most empathetic is kind of difficult for me, and I enjoy that challenge.
Yeah. Are you expecting people to boo you?
I hope so. I mean, yeah. I know my mother will.
Right.
But...
So come out and boo, Mom.
Yeah.
So you have Toto.
Yeah.
Has he been your best friend throughout the show?
I think that would have to be Scarecrow.
But. You guys, you kill. All right, favorite part about being Tin Man?
Well, acting has always really been important for me, and I always try to put myself in the character. So I have autism, and I think the Tin Man could have autism. I kind of think about it because he doesn't think he has feelings in the beginning, but in the end, he realizes he does have a heart and he does have those feelings, and he lets them show, you know. Oh, and I like the puns, too.
She had, like, the most beautiful explanation. She's like, mention the puns. That was beautiful. That was perfectly said. That is a great way to put it. So you guys have to come see the show, obviously, right? So what should everyone be doing next week?
Well, there's no place like home, but there's also no place like Wye River. So come see the show next week.
Come out, see the show, hear the puns,